crashed. Dozens of alleged drunk drivers have been arrested so far this holiday weekend as law enforcement is cracking down on drinking and driving. As Action 7 News has learned, some of those arrested were caught in some unusual circumstances.
Passing out in a Taco Bell drive-thru, getting out of the car and urinating in front of a police officer, and crashing into a light pole at a hospital parking lot landed some alleged drunk drivers in jail this weekend.
Stopping in front of a cop and urinating, haven't heard that one. Passed out in line at Taco Bell, It's that level of impairment that I'm glad they did get arrested instead of out there in a crash.
Court records show on Saturday and Sunday, law enforcement arrested 27 people in Bernalillo County on drunk driving charges. DWI Resource Center Director Linda Atkinson said she was glad to see law enforcement crack down.
27 seems more like a weekend of impaired driving.
One of them was James Yepa, who was arrested for the seventh time on drunk driving charges. Police say he was arrested after he allegedly crashed his sport utility vehicle into a dumpster. Law enforcement was quite visible over the weekend. They had extra officers working, and they set up this checkpoint at Paseo del Norte near the Rio Grande. Traffic was backed up for miles, and seven people were arrested.
I'm here to tell you that, New Mexico State Police is out, and if we encounter somebody who drives and is impaired, we're going to take them to jail.
State police said they picked the location after a study was completed by the University of New Mexico that showed the area had a high rate of crashes. Justin Matthews, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Enforcement tells us they're still on the streets tonight looking for drunk drivers.